figured out. They don't need to hide behind the shield and nothing. Damn it! I thought I caught that sniveling little wretch who's been sneaking around here, but he got away again.
We should set up a couple of traps around the perimeter.
Wiggling down there, lower left corner of the screen.
Shut your face!
You see it?
I ain't giving you the satisfaction. If you killed
that guy,
how come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday?
Cause he's a ghost. You kill him and he just comes back. You'll see. He'll be back for us all.
Who's this guy? Guy's like, holy shit.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned to the key.
Shadows again last night.
What do you think it was?
Probably food. If I catch it, grab it for a hard fought for meat, or chop off its hands.
Is there a sentinel or something up there?
Best way to hunt the catacombs from afar. With an archer up with a good crossbow.
Hey. If all you've got is a crossbow.
Smell something burning out from my north.
Trouble.
The kind of trouble we need our best axes and swords for.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Shit, I'm stuck on the barrel.
Captain's fighting again.
What was that?
I need to get it together quicker, Squally.
Drink!
That was a part of
just my imagination, I suppose. I wanted a good brawl too.
Oh, there's more than one down there. I'm like, are they teleporting? I'll just hang out down there now. I don't know what to do.
Real success.
You poisoned this? Do that!
Should probably go kill
Hoof killed a bunch of slaves already, so them Caragor over there are gonna be just the change I need.
How many of you are there? Just one?
Captain says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area, so keep a good look and be ready to sound the alarm.
Okay, that was almost... that was just way too close.
You there! Yeah, you! The sad, pathetic look in your eyes! You gonna cry, huh? I'll give you something to cry about soon enough!
I'm gonna cry. Might be a dude up there. So is there like toggle stealth? Because my pinky is going to run out of energy and strength. So it hurts.
One look at him, and ran away shrieking like a little soft kid.
You never lived down the shame of it.
I don't want to take a chance not hitting somebody with, like,
shut your mouth and get back to searching. Boss wants a tiny creature, and we're gonna find one.
There's lots of rats around if you want.
We need a lot more materials than we got.
Gotta feed the war machine.
You get close enough to this room.
Twice as many pinks in a job as we would Uruk. Lazy clogs the entire lot.
That was a part of time!
Okay, so I've got four more to go. I just wanted to kill the dudes who could see me from above. It seems like a smart thing to do. Straight up and high on the roof. see any dudes. Just double check. Okay.
Please, have some of your bread.
No, get your own. I need this to last the rest of the week.
Oh, the stink of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Dead everywhere, and the slaves are like, I'm just gonna keep working. You guys won't tell anybody, right?
What yourselves around the door? I hear the Gravewalker likes to blow them up if you give him the chance.
There's a dude up there.
You ever toss one of them spiders in the fire? You should hear him sizzling.
What's going over there?
Meat and slaughter. Pain and misery.
This might be able to make this. Oh my god.
Heard we might be shipping out of here.
Not me. I got out.
I won't have to see your ugly face no more. Looks like someone's killing Uruk.
Just go straight up. Up. You fucking asshole. Up you go. This is a bad hiding spot. Up you go. All the way. There you go.
Just. Archers are cowards. That's what Gorgon says. Ah, you don't know what he's talking about. Me? Oh, I prefer getting in close to the blade. Much more fun to fight down. Just
the music freaks me out. This guy's just randomly over each other. Okay, got one more.
I was thinking I should get the blacksmith to make big spikes I can put all over my head and back, just in case the ranger tries jumping me.
I suppose it was my imagination.
Sick of Odoo.
hard. Ouch, my hand. Use it now.
Real strength ain't just being good with a sword. It's looking someone in the eye and lying to their face.
Looks like some of these guys are smart.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.
Definitely rats. Killer rats. One more, and it's like in the worst spot.
What?
Just dudes everywhere. I need that guy to like piss off.
No order deserves to be strung along for this long. Ratbags served his purpose. They ought to just kill him off. Stupid Tombhorn never learns. Why does he keep at it? He'll never win.
One more without being seen.
There's too many pigskins clogging up the hollow.
I should call a few of them. Hopefully we'll be a part of it when they do.
It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
I get it. You're unhappy about that man. Just slit his throat already.
There is a stretchy space here.
It's a good way of keeping your senses sharp.
Now all there is to do is wait.
Perfect. Okay. That's all I had to do. Scoochy space.
Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
That took forever. Woohoo! Now
you see
like
a man come at you and something's glowing inside it. You better put up a good fight, because it's probably the ranger himself.
Stabby, stabby. Five stealth kills? Sweet, I just got good at that. Hold on. Wait till he turns around. He can't see me apparently over here. Even though I'm basically just mooning him. Turn around. You piece of shit.
Years from now, we'll be the talk of legend.
I'm just gonna keep squatting in your general direction, so you better just turn. My patience is limited. I have a lot, but it is limited. It runs out.
We should have extra warriors guarding our grog. Not to stop Poog from drinking it, but to stop the stinking Tark from blowing it up.
Okay.
Them slave masters at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
guess that didn't count. I guess it has to be dagger.
What's just, all this about us leaving Uruk-hai?
Because, you know.
First off, what about you? Hear them rumors?
Hey, maybe I might be able to kill this guy here. Let's see. Holy shit. Well, that guy I could kill too.
Bet you could throw a slave's head in the air, and our archers could turn it into a pincushion before it even hit the ground.
Got a spare head lying around? Let's give it a go.
Around. This guy doesn't seem to care about all the screaming. I guess it's normal around here. This would be really hard if the other dudes counted.
Damn men folk! Don't know how to dig a ditch or even run away! Run away? If they couldn't do it at Morannon, how could they do it here? Bah!
When you're on patrol around the hollow, make sure you look up, just in case.
Yeah, I heard the race climb around up high so they can surprise their enemies from above.
Let's kill this guy. No!
Our camp and the next one over are gonna be merged into one big army.
That better not be true. I ain't sharing my food with nobody.
Agree. It's a horrible idea. Makes us look weak.
I see. Okay.
Oh, you'll never make it.
I didn't realize that was an actual thing. What does brutalize actually mean? I thought it was just kill the dude. I thought it was just a creative way of saying that. Oh well. Decided I don't want to be here anymore. Screw this place. Hey man, what's going on?
Okay.
Caveborn does nothing but lie. You can't tame a caveborn.
Saw you reaching into the cage and wondered what you was doing.
That beast nearly took me off.
Holy crap, look at this. Okay, go get this thing. Let's just... Yeah, let's go do... name. I need something where I can just run in and smash somebody. We're stealth right now. I have a new point. What is this, anyways? Oh, I see. I had to sneak up behind the guy and stab him in the back and freak all those dudes out. I see. Okay. My bad.
See you coming.
Yeah.
If that tiny creature's out there, I bet it's hiding in this grass. That's the least.
Great. I've got 3 minutes and 40 seconds to be stealthy. And then I'll know how good I am at those.
Quartermaster over there is slightly looking wait forever for new weapons.
It is your head this time. We haven't had a proper execution in a week.
You can't just execute Ratman because you're bored.
Shame. I say no one can take you.
Whoops. I'm just gonna wait till
the
back.
Someone's sneaking about.
Come on, man.
That paint skin is long gone.
Come on. Tick tock.
The war chief.
On the clock.
It's the ranger!
Oh,
I see him! Come on, ranger!
What? Did you hear that?
Can I restart that? Can leave the mission. I'm gonna try it again. I wanna try it again. I can stealth kill these guys. It's fine. Oh, you started me over here. God damn it. I'm all slimy now.
Rations out to drug. We don't think we've done good enough.
Blind has many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
But if you listen, Ken.
Uruk's been killed!
Wasn't
I've had enough of this! I'm not searching anymore!
This Uruk's been killed. I have looked for literally 5 seconds. I'm not searching anymore. Fuck y'all.
It is your head this time. We haven't had a proper execution. I see it!
Damn it!
You're gonna die!
Terrible timing. I'm gonna do this. This is personal now. Where am I?
There's no way there's gonna be enough.
Seriously, where am I? I wanna be at this one. Okay. We're gonna do this one more time. It's not raining anymore. I'm not slimy. I need to run faster. If there's an ability that lets me run faster, I'm getting it.
A crowd broke!
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
The stupid dogs are afraid of the dark!
Execute right back because you're bored.
Sure I can.
Another archer dead and only one remains.
Thanks, I can count. Can I just jump on him from up here?
You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
Wait. Yes. Hold on a second.
Ranger!
Nice.
Scum are no better than talks like you. And I will show everyone here how low that is. Take him to the ground! Never! Try again! You'll be my son! We're going to cut you apart!
I'm trying to do something.
I will give your corpse to my master!
Ow! Jeez! Shit, the guys are killing me. Literally.